It's Fran again in the lab, yada yada. Oh, new shirts, Fight the Power shirts. So if you bought into the fall campaign for the Fight the Power Simple Circuit shirt, well, hopefully you've gotten your shirts by now. I know I got mine, so thanks for everyone who pitched into the fall campaign, and I'll be doing a new shirt. I have a new shirt designed for the winter campaign, which I'll do that probably December, I think. But anyway, I don't know if you recognize that I'm sort of more crystal clear, or maybe this looks better than it usually does, but I got a brand new camera. Finally, after all these years, I broke down and got like a real video camera. Got a Canon XA11, which is reportedly the prosumer camera of choice for vloggers on YouTube. So I got on the bandwagon and upgraded my visuals. So there you go, new camera. And I've been on the fence about whether or not I should continue to do the viewer mail stuff, because I'm faced with a move. I'm going to be moving out of the neighborhood, so I'm going to be moving away from the P.O. box currently, which I might have to close that P.O. box. Unfortunately, YouTube doesn't allow you to edit videos after you've posted them, so there's no way that I can sort of creatively edit out the old P.O. box and the old videos, which means that I probably would have to take down all those old videos, simply so that people wouldn't keep sending stuff to the P.O. box, which I wouldn't have that box anymore. So it's very problematic. And also, the viewer mail has been getting a little weird lately. So it's yeah, as you would expect, when you have an address that anyone can send anything to from anywhere in the world, you get some cool stuff from people who are really into your channel, and you get some not-so-cool stuff from people who are not into your channel. So it's getting to be into the sort of the weird zone where I just don't want to do it anymore, you know. But for the time being, don't send anything in for viewer mail until I sort it out or make a decision. It's just the way it's going to be for a while. Plus, I've got all this, you know, going on with the space. It's going to be moving to a new location. I don't exactly know where. It's probably not going to be close to the current P.O. box. So let's just put it on hold for a while. See where we land on the other side. Anyway, that's it. I've trying to get back to the work. I've got some things in the background this week that I'm going to get to with the new camera. So, there you go. Thanks to, I do want to thank again the patrons who've been sticking this out, because, you know, I haven't been making my regular content. I know some people were a little upset about that to all these commentary videos and not doing teardowns and stuff, but I really want to. I mean, I would prefer to spend my days at this table instead of in the office looking for properties and out at the storage space moving stuff and sorting junk, which is pretty much all I've been doing the last few weeks. Just searching for a new location has taken up a tremendous amount of my time. I had an appointment today. I saw a space and it turned out to be the wrong place. It was like the place that was advertised was not the place that was being shown. It was like a completely different apartment. So yeah, it's so much of my time is going into trying to find the new location and looking at new locations, investigating. And you go through these long process, but each time you look at a spot, you know, you got to figure out if everything will fit. You got to negotiate the lease with the people, and there's usually many layers, and it can take weeks just to find out that you can't get in there, or that you can't use the space, or there's some reason. You can get down the line, because I've had two other spaces I've looked at that were really good, but when it got down to like the final details, it just wasn't doable because there was something. So this process has taken all my time, and it's just dragging on and on and on, and now it's winter time, and here I am making another commentary video, which is going on and on and on and on. But, yeah, it's just, I don't want you to think I'm goofing off. I'm not. I really wish I could just be in the lab and work, but I just, trying to find a new space is taking all my time. And, so, but at least we got a new camera for the Fran lab when I get back to it. And, yeah, so, anyway, that's it for this one. I'm going to try to get ahead on the projects and get something done this week, other than that other stuff. So, anyway, enough of me rambling. I gotta get back to work. I know you do too. So, thanks. Bye!